Let's see what this blue gleam is worth.
Fight's on.
This bugling will make some shaman happy. Awake now. Thank you. Good meat. Override that machine. But if I could tell you more about it.
Thank you.
blink, my eyes will freeze shut. Good. I can use this.
There have been hunting competitions at the Frost Figures for generations, not far from the frozen tall neck. The daemon cannot foresee.
You're Aloy, right? My pop, Bergrund, I mean, told me you might be heading up to see me. Varja, pleasure. Hey, that spear is really something. You've customized her, haven't you?
I've made a change or two. You've got an eye for weapons.
I wish these Banuk agreed with you. I can't seem to sell scrap to a Glentok around here. Everyone wants boring old bows and spears. I like the more unusual stuff. And the Banuk can get unusual. Like that spear Aratok hauls around? An ice rail. Ooh, or that weapon of Araya's? What I wouldn't give to poke around inside one of those. I feel the lightning on my fingers. Or inside of anything, really. Last commission I had was a month ago. A weapon that spat fire. That didn't go well.
You think you could improve Aratok's spear?
I've never seen a weapon that couldn't be improved by Osram craft. You know, I tried to ask him if I could hold her once. Even offered to improve her for free.
How'd that go?
How do you think? He just grunted and kept walking.
A weapon that spits flame, huh? Like this one? I took this thing off an Osram bandit. Think you could do anything with it?
You got my forge fire back? Well, if you took down Olgrid and his goons for this thing, I guess she's yours now.
Why don't you finish it for me first? Make her into the weapon she was supposed to be.
Thought you'd never ask. I'm gonna need a bellowback snout. Any bellowbacks will do. Can you handle it alone?
I think I can manage that. This forge fire of yours, what do you need to finish it up?
Like I said, a bellowback snout ought to do it. I'm not picky.
What do you know about Araya's weapon?
You mean the Stormslinger? I'm dying to figure out what makes one tick. Me and no one else, apparently. They're all happy to believe those things run off shaman hocus pocus. If I got my hands on one, I'd show those Banuk the power of good old-fashioned Osram elbow grease.
If I find anything else, I'll be sure to bring it to you.
You better.
Stocking up?
I could really use a hand.
Thank you.
That should do it. Varja can finish her forge fire now. Save these for the trail. There's people in those cages.
What's that up there?
That's an alarm. Would make enough noise to bring in more.
I see something!
Lighting up the signal! This'll drop ya! Back up and coming in! Let's see how much of a mess you made! Down up close and personal.
moving!
You're dead!
I'm gonna shatter you!
Thank you. The machines. They've been driven mad.
Got some blue gleam. Might as well trade it.
Find anything interesting lately?
I might have.
Let's talk.
What do you know about a raid?
You mean if I...
I've got what you asked for. Show me what you had in mind for the Forge Fire.
Finally! Was feeling like I'd neglected her. And that's a little too close to my family life. She's done, and she's yours. Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
What do you know about her?
You mean this, if I got my...
Thanks for your work on the Forge Fire.
Pleasure. I mean, you couldn't be more of an improvement on her last owner. What a pile of slag he was.
If I find anything I think you'd like, I'll be back around.
You better.
The mountain has burned for as long as I can remember. And now, it's worse.
A hunt gone sour is no one's fault but the hunter's.
Good for an old remedy.
Thank you.
Red light means trouble. Might need that.
There's nothing for you here.